Hello class, today we will talk about plan for my next summer vacation. I'm going to go to Phú Quốc, Iceland for 2 days in my next summer vacation. First, I'm going to put clothes, money, a comb, a towel, a toothbrush, a phone, and some comic in suitcase. Next, me and my family going to airport and fly by to Phú Quốc, Iceland. In first day in Phú Quốc, Iceland, me and my family going to the beach and to swim and build a sandcastle. Next, I'm going to have lunch at 11 a.m. In the afternoon, I stay at the hotel and read comics. At night, I'm going to sleep at 10 p.m. The second day in Phú Quốc, Iceland, I'm going to eat breakfast in the hotel. Then, me and my family visit the jewelry shop, a museum, and going shopping to buy some present. Finally, in the afternoon, me and my family going to the airport and fly to house. I'm finished. Thank you for listening.